Hey guys, do you want some of these? They taste so good. Eat it.
And you can mix up when I close my eyes and pick them. Hey guys, this is Christine and
Michelle.
Welcome back to another video of
Fun with
Christine and
Michelle.
So we're here with a special guest,
Sophia.
So today we're doing the three
mark glue challenge.
So we have glues of bowls and we pick them and
And if you didn't watch our blindfolded slime challenge, she had my spoon on her side. She had her spoon on my side. I'm like, where is my spoon?
So basically, we have seven different colors of slime colors that we mixed with paint. And
we're gonna add them into the bowl.
Pink, green, purple, orange, red,
dark blue,
and dark blue. And I think I'm gonna add in more yellow.
Hey guys,
do
you want some of these? They taste so good. Eat it.
And you can mix up when I close my eyes and pick them. Okay. So you're gonna mix them and I'm gonna close my eyes and look.
You know how easy it is to use one of these? It's so satisfying.
To use as blindfolds. And everyone's like questioning us. What are you guys?
Guess what, Swan? Today I made sauteed vegetables.
So yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna close my eyes.
Guess what? Today I made sauteed vegetables. It was good. Sophia liked the radishes.
Okay, are you
go?
Done?
Pick one.
This one. This one. And this one. Okay, open up. Oh, I got all the colors that I... Okay.
You're ruining it.
Okay. Boom. Boom.
Do we have to open our eyes?
Okay, go.
Oh my God.
Okay, so...
Where did you put it?
Yeah, I'm still gonna do it tonight.
Okay, that's your spoon.
Is that your spoon?
Where is it?
What do you want?
I'm this trying one? For the third color, but I can't.
That one?
Yeah.
Okay. So the left color that's last is green. So yeah,
she got pretty colors.
Okay, I got pink. Reddish pink, which was red, and orangey pink, like orange.
I got.
It looks orange. It looks pink on camera, but it's actually orange.
So I got blue, yellow,
and purple.
Yeah.
So let's get started. We're gonna
close our eyes.
Can I have one? What? Can I? And we're not gonna close our eyes to mix it, duh, because we don't want to mess it up. And did you bring Tide?
We have forgotten Tide.
She forgot.
We'll be right back.
We always forget Tide.
This is Alan.
I know.
Just computer would say.
So we got some Tide, and let's get started and pour in our colors.
Christine, I went outside once. The graphics were great, but the story was horrible.
Where?
I went outside once. The graphics were...
But let us do our video first.
Okay.
This is how we do it with the chopsticks.
Sophia, stop making mine.
So I got that. Next is red.
Next, I'm going to mix in blue.
I'm going to do this.
Mix in...
Here's like this for good luck if you want it.
Okay.
It tastes good. What about you, Michelle? It gives you good luck.
Wait, so do you remember that skirt that I said Michelle was gonna wear? That's the skirt. That's the one that I bought. The one that I borrowed from Michelle's closet. That's the skirt.
Oh.
It's not too short, is it? It's fine. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
Hey, I haven't even gone on my
color. Michelle's color look.
You guys, I'm slow.
Here, Christine, you want me to do it for you?
No, I'm good.
It's pretty.
Yours?
Mine's is like gonna be a pink probably.
I think yours is gonna be like
bright pink.
We got the colors we wanted.
Christine,
I think there's still a little left.
No, it's okay, it's okay. Now I'm gonna mix. Show them your color. Whoa, I got like a hot pink.
Christine? This is mine.
Hers is like a bluish.
Mine's is like a light blue.
Christine looks so cute.
Ew.
You look so cute.
You know what? It's like,
why
it's kind of like
you turn off the...
It's kind of like this color.
Yeah.
Let me get your...
I think it was because of the orange.
Oh, thanks. So...
I want to play with this.
You want to put Tide in there?
No. Yeah.
So now I'm going to put Tide. Wait, you want to put Tide in there?
We forgot to add green.
No, we don't need green.
Don't put green with red. Or pink.
No, mix it.
If you mix green and pink, green and red, it makes black.
You guys.
So we're going to add in
Tide.
Do you want to put shaving cream?
Do you have shaving cream?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to put in shaving cream. Oops.
Never mix blue with... never mix blue and orange, green and red, or yellow and purple.
Not too much. Okay, that's enough.
That's empty.
No.
No, it's just really bad.
Wow, maybe
not
good
really,
water.
But like, it's kind of like half empty. It's like half empty.
You want shaving cream?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. It's so fluffy.
Banana?
Uh-huh.
Oh, banana.
Can you put the shaving cream?
Everyone knows.
Shaving cream, what do you
mean? Everyone knows.
Shaving cream.
No, not just my school. Everyone in the world knows. Everyone.
Except for me.
You must because you're young. Well, like Allie.
No.
We can make it soup. I'm gonna make my soup one soup.
Me too.
Super duper fluffy.
Is that good? Because Wendy, she does that.
It's so fluffy. I'm gonna die. It's so fluffy. But too much shaving foam can cause it to like. Whoa.
It's so fluffy.
I'm gonna mix it with the
my
spoon.
Christine,
Michelle,
Your dad.
Guys, did you know?
See?
Christine, did you know when I was starting mixing, it was already slime?
Your friends are going there?
Yay!
Is there a lot of kids at your school that are going to Wendell?
No, they're all going to Ramona.
Did you know there's like almost everyone in fifth grade in my at my school are going to Lone Hill?
Oh.
And there's only like a few people going to Lone Hill.
Yes! Mine's a little good.
You want more glue? You want more glue? You guys, we're making slime for Sophia's pieces, green slime.
And then I use canola oil.
I'm making my slime.
And I cook
making my slime super duper fluffy. Excuse me? You know it's still gonna be pink.
I think I'm using this.
You guys, I love this. Is my signature color.
Yeah.
Your pink.
Look.
Okay, let's see. After
so slippery.
It is.
Can you wash? I'm gonna wash my hands because it's so slippery.
No, don't wash. Don't be short hair like Mung. Okay.
We're fixing up our slimes, and I know you guys aren't seeing it, but look. This is, oh gosh, it's such a mess. Look, it's like,
oh my gosh, the slime's so fluffy.
I'm gonna die. It's so fluffy.
Okay, I washed in my hands because it was like so slippery.
You guys, if you didn't know my sister, she kind of goes like that.
Yes, this is five.
No.
Yeah, duh. You look emo.
Exactly. That was the point of that picture.
To be funny. You were supposed to.
This is a little sticky.
Mmm. Smells like shaving cream. I like.
My slime is like.
Did you buy shaving cream for yourself?
See, my slime is one.
My dad, he had a bottle of shaving cream.
Michelle, so he let me
chắc vì tại mà con bị mụn. Con có mụn không? Con có mụn mà con giống mẹ.
Yes, I have it too.
What?
I have it here.
Oh, my foot's over-activated.
So fluffy. You could add more glue.
No. Michelle, your slime looks bad.
Because, like,
I kind of failed touching it.
Okay.
Can I see your slime?
I use coconut.
Oh my, your slime is the best. Michelle, Sophia's slime is the best.
Okay, I'm adding more shaving foam to make it more fluffy.
Oh my gosh, imagine teeth. Mm-hmm. So much
more. Okay, I think I need more shaving foam because before it was a lot.
Here, you guys, watch her do some YouTube.
Yeah. I need to mix it like this because. Okay, guys, I think my slime is now done. Okay, guys, here's all the
slime. Tôi con gần xong rồi.
Sorry about all the bit noises.
Sorry about all the background noises. Okay.
It's so fluffy.
It looks, but it's not that.
This is my glue, by the way.
Mine is so sticky. I think my.
It's a Bobby head.
No. Cái này để cho con gái kẹp. Con là boy. Đừng có làm mấy cái đó nữa.
So you guys, well, thank you everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe. Plus, join the K-pop Chat Squad and comment down below what you think we should do next for next video. And we'll see you guys next time on another vlog. Bye.